How could I do such a thing? I can't believe I would take arms against your crew. Especially you, Lyria.
Don't be too hard on yourself. The same thing happened to me. Something is rotten in Fanta Grande. People's memories have been altered. Primal beasts are rampaging. And a fallen empire has risen once more.
This is all a bit hard to believe. How could this happen?
We don't know, but it seems like someone is causing all this confusion on purpose.
Speaking of purpose, what brought you here anyway?
My order learned that the Empire was up to its old tricks, amassing troops and using dark essence to manipulate primal beasts. Their resurgence was and still is a mystery, but it was too great a threat to ignore.
I suppose they have been rapidly seizing territory with extreme tactics. But if the kingdom is far from the conflict as Feyendrak felt threatened, the situation may be worse than I feared.
Yes, things were looking grim. Vaults had already fallen to the Empire. I reached out to the Lumio Order to form an alliance, and we came here hoping to lend the Duchy our aid.
So then, is Master Zaka alright?
I assume so. They blockaded the capital in order to seize Colossus. But I don't think they've done any actual damage to the city itself.
Whew, that's a relief. But that still leaves Colossus.
Dark Essence has twisted Colossus's form, augmenting its power. We should...
Sky Rats! Mess 'em up!
We'll continue this later.
think it's just Imperials, you guys. Doesn't it seem like even the monsters and goblins come gunning for us, too?
You're right. They're also openly hostile toward us. You'd think they were in league with one another.
They're working together?
This way! I found the girl!
Her powers will give us better control over Colossus. Don't let her get away!
We have to get to Colossus, even if that means cutting our way through.
Good. Colossus can't hear me! Please, Colossus! You've gotta listen to us!
This way! Send reinforcements! Secure the girl at all costs!
Jeez, when are they gonna give up?
We have to push our way through!
The hard way.
Okay.
Hear my call! Now I've got you!
Great!
I'll take you on.
By my sword, now! This fighting cold
just pierced your heart!
Not this one.
Let's do this!
You'll go no further!
Kill your arrow sword!
This is the hard way!
You'll go no further!
By my sword, now!
This
fighting cold
just pierced your heart!
Finish!
Hooray! Hooray!
Quest clear.
Well fought.
Good luck next time!
Nearly there! You sit tight, Colossus! Halt!
Charlotta, of course. You must be here as Lumiel's representative in the Alliance.
That blue-haired girl is the one with the power to manipulate primal beasts, isn't she? So she's the Empire's ace in the hole!
Wait a minute!
Charlotta, wait! They aren't our enemies!
What? Don't tell me Fiendruck has been plotting with the Empire against Lumiel from the beginning.
No. Fiendruck is no friend to the Empire. Please let me explain.
I expected better of you, Lancelot. I don't want to hear any more lies. I am Charlotta Fenya, captain of the Lumiel Order of Holy Knights. En garde!
Down?
Yeah.
Here I come.
She's come to her senses.
It seems someone manipulated both Charlotta's memories and mine.
Someone? You mean the Empire isn't behind this?
I'm not sure. But we know one thing for certain. The Empire's trying to use Colossus to menace the Skydom. That's why we formed our alliance.
Miri, are we close enough now? Can you try again?
Okay. Nearly there, but it's still no good. There's dark essence scrambling everything.
Fine then. We'll just have to slap some sense into that big tin can.
We hauling out the big guns already? I mean, we gotta do what we gotta do, but...
Don't worry. We've beaten Colossus before, when Master was controlling it.
So you plan to wear it down until you can find an opening. Let us help you.
Now that those Imperial soldiers have been taken care of, this is our chance!
Yeah! Time to show them what we're made of!
Right!
We'll be right back.
Mecha!
Yeah.
area, now!
Got it!
I'm getting through! And Colossus is answering! That must have been so scary for you, Colossus. But don't worry, you're okay now.
Trap! They defeated Colossus!
Retreat! All units, retreat!
Ha! That settles that!
Yeah, I'm really glad Colossus didn't manage to hurt anyone. Hey, we have to go check out the city. I want to make sure Master's all right, too.
Given the circumstances, we better hurry.
Agree.
I am truly grateful that you agreed to this alliance. A single ally like you is worth an entire battalion.
It's an honor to fight alongside the famed White Dragons. Gathering under the banner of justice to shield civilians from the Empire, this is the whole reason knightly orders exist. The Holy Knight's motto is, forever pure, forever righteous. And joining forces was clearly the righteous path in this situation.
Thank you, Charlotta. It is you who honor me with your camaraderie.
Besides, we had already begun preparing for battle when we heard the first report of the Vault's invasion.
So word of the Erste Empire's aggressions had already reached your kingdom before we contacted you. Something about that bothers me.
Why is that?
The Erste Empire was dissolved after its Prime Minister's destructive ambitions got out of control. As a political entity, it no longer exists. A sudden resurgence makes no sense, especially considering the numbers and resources it takes to conquer not only vaults, but multiple territories throughout the Skydome.
So just where did all those soldiers come from?
I'm glad Master's safe, but I really would have liked to make a more careful check of the rest of the city.
Leave that to us. The Alliance will ensure the residents are safe and take care of any damage caused by the invasion.
Lumiel will provide as much support as Vault's needs.
That's a relief. It sounds like Vault is in safe hands then.
Might be a good time to see how some other islands are doing. Can't just stand by if they're in the same situation.
You're absolutely right. The Empire is clearly after Lyria again, as I experienced firsthand.
And it ain't just Imperials that want a piece of us. What's up with that?